Hi, I'm Nancy Purnell. I've painted these oil paintings, which will take you on a color journey into and out of space. I have attached an interview of me, which describes my process and my work. I hope you enjoy all of these wonderful, colorful paintings. Thank you.
All right, Nancy, your paintings are done. They're being hung now. How do you know when a painting is finished?
That's an incredibly good question. We don't really know, or we think we don't know. And then there's a point where you just know. It's not a rational thing. It's a continuous process. And finally, you look at it and you say, that's it. And it's partly, we can say that because we're trained, we've been doing it for years. But there's always the time when you go too far and you lose it, or you don't go far enough. And then there's the question, there was an exhibit at the new Met Brewer, of when is a painting finished? And Cézanne many times left the canvas bare. And there's still the question, did he intend to paint it, or did he not? And so the answer to the question is still up in the air, when you really know.
That's great.
I know that these are finished as far as each one individually is for this point in time. Now, I might take and do these paintings again on a different canvas with the same subject and change them around. So that's a different painting. That's it.